It's fading back in again. What the heck is going on with this thing today?
Don't ask me. You're the one.
Man, I tell you, what's going on, man? There's some kind of weird thing. Okay, Bob Seger. We're doing his 70th birthday. What's your next song you say you love so much?
Me or are you going to do?
No, I like all Bob Seger, so I don't really care.
Main Street.
Main Street. Okay. So I don't remember what album that's on, but I'm sure we'll find out.
Nine Tonight? No.
Well, it's on that one, but I don't like anything off Nine Tonight. I'm not really a big fan of.
His hits out there, and that's a good one.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. We could just do that.
On Main Street.
Night Moves Light Boy.
Reminiscing with PT and OZ.
Didn't you want to hear Like a Rock, too?
Yeah. But we're kind of slow today. It's been raining for 2 days. The temperature's from the 80s is down into the mid-60s. So everything kind of slow.
This is kind of your theme song, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Or it was. About 20 years ago.
Where'd they go? Yeah. About 30 now.
Yeah.
Here he is.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million. Felt like number one. The height of summer. I'd never felt that strong. Like a rock. I was 18, didn't have a care, working for peanuts, not a dime to spare, but I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light, and I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock, like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. And I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams. Years now, where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, when I'm bathed in the firelight, the moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like a rock, standing arrow straight. straight like a rock, charging from the gate.
Rock.
That was start the film.
Start
your recording.
Rolling.
The little red dot was on there, bouncing around, but there was no words over on the top of it.
Yeah.
So, anyway, that was Bob. It's Uncle Ted and Uncle Bob. We got to separate those two.
You call him Uncle Bob, so I don't know why, since he's younger than
well,
you.
Well, me and Big D and Hippie Dale did that years ago.
Yeah.
We started
But I'm saying they might have been Uncle Bob to them, but Uncle Bob to you, he would have to. I guess he could still be your uncle.
He could be my uncle. What are you talking about? He's 70 years old. What the heck?
Yeah.
Well, the other thing too is he was Uncle Bob, but for some reason we said Uncle Ted, but it wasn't Uncle Ted. We just called him the Motor City Madman.
Yeah.
And that was supposed to. You were supposed to know that that was Ted Nugent. So Uncle Bob was Uncle Bob. That's the way it is.
Okay.
A lot of people looked at me. What the hell are you talking about, Uncle Bob? Nowadays, you play something.
Nowadays, I still just kind of look at you and go.
Nowadays, Bob Seger, who's he? I mean, Elvis Presley's a ghost. You know what I mean? It's
yeah.
You knew Elvis Presley. You still stand up, or you need help? You know what I mean?
Shakedown.
That was on the Beverly Hills Cop.
Beverly Hills Cop 2, yeah.
Yeah. Shakedown. Breakdown.
So let's see if I even have it in here.
That was a real fast beat. Yeah. I mean, you played that just
to tick people off. That was 170 beats a minute.
Yeah, you played that just to tick people off because you couldn't dance to it.
I got to shake your body, but anyway.
You don't want to see me shake my body.
No, I don't want to see you shake your body, but we'll find it, though, because it's got to be in here somewhere. I know I got it, and maybe not.
You're having a hard time with the computer tonight.
I know,
here, aren't you?
Right?
Something ain't right over there. You have your kids stay away from that thing.
Yeah, that's probably what it is, too. My daughter was working on this today, so. Shakedown.
Breakdown. There you go.
Ah, there it is. Bob Seger, Shakedown.
Shakedown. Breakdown from Beverly Hills Top. Right. Top. Beverly Hills Top 2.
Hell and law, someone's faster on the draw. No matter
reaching for the top. This is a place where second best will never do. It's okay to want you shine, but once you step across that line, no matter where you hide, I'm coming after you. Shake down, break down, take down. Everybody wants you to cry tonight. Break down, take down, you're busted. Take down, everybody wants into the crowded line. Break down, take down, you busted. Shake down, break down, break down. Just about the time you think that it's all right. Break down, take down, you busted. Shake down, break down, take down. Everybody wants into the crowded line.
Bomb. No, fading.
Yeah. Miami Vice TV series, 1984 to 1990. We were talking about, not because that came from the movie Beverly Hills Cop.
Yeah.
Which was Eddie Murphy. And yeah. But I'm trying to think of the
we're trying to think of the name of the guys that played in Miami Vice.
I said Casey and Suds. Yeah, or Spuds or something
like that. It was the black guy, the white guy. I mean,
okay, Don Johnson and Thompson. Thomas, but it doesn't say there's like Stubbs and something they play.
Stubbs, and something like that.
Let's see, Anthony, the producer of the Miami crap. But don't give me no name of what they're called. But by Don Johnson and Philip Michael Thomas.
Yeah.
And Undercutter Detectives. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, it doesn't give me their names. But anyway.